It is today to be here in your midst. I have certainly enjoyed myself, and it's been a while since we've seen the Apostle. And it's good to see you again today. And we certainly thank God for Pastor Barnaby and the words that he brought forth on this afternoon. It was really rich. It was good. And of course, as always, I honor and I thank God for this man of God here, Apostle Nelson. We certainly enjoyed him on this afternoon. And I have been, as he said, I have been under his ministry for over 50 years now. And every time I hear him speak, he is phenomenal. And we just thank God and we praise God for what he has imparted into him to bring to the church, to bring to his sons. We thank God. We thank God just for being here, being in your midst. And we hope this will be our last coming together in fellowship with this church. Is the pastor of the church? I thought she was assistant pastor. That's the pastor? I misunderstood. Well, we honor you, Pastor. We honor you for the work that's going on here in this place. We thank God for you. And thank you so much for these few words. Bishop Apostle Sutton asked me if I had any of my books, and I'm going to take his advice. I'm not going to leave home without them anymore. God bless you.
Thank you so much. Such an iconic idea. And this is what we are trying to do, Apostle, Chief Apostle, and Bishop Pastor Bondi will be coming up to New York for Bishop Apostle Haynes, not that far from Goldstein Church, and Bishop Davidson, because we need to be father, we need to be mentor, and they don't have a problem with pouring in. Amen. We just thank you all so much. Amen. McIntosh, they was watching in England, so they was watching in England. So they send their love. Amen. And so what we would like to do, amen, we don't want to pressure no one. We just want you to just come and give your best gift. God bless you, Brother Ward. This is the pastor's husband. We stand. Come on, look. He has a lot of wisdom. Amen. Would you have something to say, sir? Amen. God bless you. God bless you. That's such a humble man of God. Amen. So at this time, we just want you to just come and give your best gift. Amen. There's no pressure. Just come and just be a great blessing. In Jesus' name.